everybody, Renée here from O'Reilly Auto Parts to talk to you about a common diagnostic trouble code, or DTC. Today, the code I'll be talking about is P0442. If you haven't stopped by a store for a free O'Reilly VeriScan diagnostic test, it's a simple way to get a full readout and recommendations that could help with diagnosis and repair. Technically speaking, OBD2 fault code P0442 means evaporative emission system leak detected and refers to a small leak. In practical terms, this means the EVAP system of your vehicle, which is designed to capture, store, and purge raw fuel vapors, has a small leak. Possible causes for this code can include issues with your fuel cap, fuel tank pressure sensor or filler neck, your leak detection pump, fuel tank sending unit gasket or seal, EVAP vent valve or purge valve, leaks at O-rings or clamps, or small leaks in your EVAP system hoses or carbon canister. In many cases, there may be no symptoms besides a check engine light, but you could notice the smell of fuel vapors. You probably won't notice issues with your vehicle's performance, and it is okay to drive if you must, but it's important to have the issue diagnosed and repaired as soon as possible. Since the cause of this code can vary from one vehicle to the next, we recommend starting with an O'Reilly VeriScan report. In some cases, checking to ensure your gas cap is in good repair and appropriately tightened is one of the best things you can do before having the issue diagnosed professionally. EVAP system leaks often require professional diagnostic equipment to locate the source of the leak. We also have additional resources on our How-To Hub to help you diagnose these and other symptoms. If you're not sure where to start on this repair, we'd be happy to recommend a professional shop in your area to help you determine which of the possible issues have caused the code or codes and what your course of action should be. If the necessary repair is one you think you can do yourself, we can get you the parts and supplies you need to get it done right. We hope this video has been helpful, but if you still have questions, we'd love for you to stop by a store, O'ReillyAuto.com, or contact us on social media. We'll see you again soon.